Hey, hey. There is a history of forgetting, and then a history of being forgotten. They would come expecting friendliness and light, expecting to feel desire in the curve of my wrist, the pitch of my voice. I am still a dancer. I danced and sang, my eyes moving first softly like calm waters, then piercing like so many stars or nightmares. And in this way I was loved and scorned. I once had a room that smelled of incense and jasmine flowers. I liked that smell. Sometimes, once in a while, it makes no difference now. I was a creation of muddled desires, which makes for a messy story.